You know that I will keep fighting for peace. I'm sorry.